Hey guys, welcome back. Why we should never depend on inside empty and outside beauty? One of the reasons why you want to look outside beauty is just because of the people around you. Because they judge you on how you are looking outside. Your appearance, your hair, beard, how you are clothing, your body color, skin tone, the clothes you are wearing, how good your jeans is, your shirt, your body. This is because most of the people are just crazily going behind outside beauty. For example, if you see, most of the relationships are in failure because of this reason. Majorly in marriages. Marriages are based on outside beauty, like financial status, whether he's having a good job and good looks. There is nothing how he is inside. So this may be okay for a few days, but after some days the problem starts. So there will be a solution for each and every problem, so they will go for quick solutions. The beauty of the relationships ends. Not only in marriages, in most of the relationships, these kind of problems occur. When you are going outside beauty, the only one relationship where this will never fail is true friendship. A true friend never see from which family you are from, what is your background, your financial status, are you good looking, your caste, color, nothing. He's always with you. He will be always with you. He just look at how you are inside. The real human being in you, and that relationships will never fail. So make friends. Make more friends around you. This will only help you to live your life happily and peacefully. So this is the main reason. Never end with outside beauty. Start making your inside beauty, which in turn helps you with more number of friends and more number of good relationships in your life. Thank you. Hope you all start.